Hey guys, what's going on? It's Sam with MobileTechVideos.com. Back again from my vacation. Hope everyone had wonderful holidays. But we're back today and we're going to take a look at our very first featured ROM for the Note 4. This is the N910T. So this is the one for T-Mobile. So hang out and be right back. Take a look at it. Alright, we'll fire this up, and while this is booting up, big thanks to the developers of this ROM. This is the Dynamic Cat ROM, I should say, first of all. Big thanks to the developer, Bri315317. So, ignore this LG launcher thing here. I installed an app there, a lock screen, and that's what that is. And here's that launcher, or that lock screen. You can check out this video here to learn more about that if you'd like. And also a link down in the description where you can learn about that lock screen. But getting back to the ROM, as I said, this is Dynamic Cat version 4.0 for the Note 4, Samsung Note 4. And this one, I've installed the Material theme and really like that. I think it looks really cool. Now I've been using this for about a week now and everything has worked great. Haven't had any problems with it. The camera has worked flawlessly, taking full HD video, no problem. Slow motion, fast motion, all that stuff has worked. And really haven't had any issues at all. Take a look at our settings here. We've got the dark background settings menu here. Now this has been stripped down. All the bloatware has been removed. It's been rooted and all that. Then you also get this Dynamic Cat ROM controls, which gives you a little bit of customization options. And quite a bit, actually. You can change the screen off animation, the CRT animation. You can adjust the status bar, things like that, lock screen. You can customize the launcher, things like that. So lots of good stuff in here to check out and play around with. Take a look at the about device here. And you see Dynamic Cat 4.0, Android 4.4.4. Now, as I said, this is the T-Mobile Note 4, but you see there at the top left, I am running AT&T. I've got my AT&T SIM inside this, and it works great. I just adjusted the APNs to the best ones that work for my area, and it works great. Get full LTE, GPS works fine, everything has been working great. So here we are in the messaging app, and you see that it's been themed a little bit. It looks a little different than normal. And also you'll notice my keyboard is different than the normal keyboard. I found this blacked out keyboard mod over on XDA, and I'll put a link to where you can find that. It's just a flashable zip, and just flashed it in your custom recovery and changes the keyboard. I think it looks pretty cool. You see, of course, I'm running the one-handed keyboard operation here to make it easier to type with the one hand. I'm happy that they went back to this style. The recents page here works just fine. Long press brings up your Google Now. Okay, Google. Works just fine. So, there you go, guys. Real quick look at the Dynamic Cat ROM for the Note 4. As always, there will be a link down below where you can find this over on XDA. Throw it on there. Try it out. This is an excellent ROM. It's a great daily driver. Works great. Haven't had any problems. But thank you very much, guys, for watching. This is Sam with MobileTechVideos.com. Check us out on Facebook and Twitter. We'll see you next time. Hey guys, well, you did it. You made it to the outro screen. Thank you very much for watching the video. If you liked it, be sure to hit that like button. It really helps out the channel. And don't forget to hit that big subscribe button right below me so you can stay up to date with all the videos coming out in the future. Well, that's it. This is Sam with MobileTechVideos.com. Thank you very much once again, and we'll see you next time.